Still to this day, I walk down Berwick Street Market and all the stall owners of the fruit and veg and everything, like, you're right, P, like, they don't even still remember me from being local and being like a Broadwick Street shop girl.